the water like a wall to their right and to their left. Thus the Lord saved Israel on that day from the power of the Egyptians.
When Israel saw the Egyptians,